Thank you. I do not understand if that eternal caused the space-time distortion or if it tried to stop it. I have some doubts then. Are they our enemies or our friends? And whom are we fighting against? Anyhow, there are some big bad news, Lara. Space-time distortions near the sun are getting bigger each second, and have reached the planet Earth. Ancient and future ages, all the places and locations on Earth are near to be sucked up by that unknown malicious energy. They will be all mixed up, and soon we won't be able anymore to recognize the time and space as dimensions. I was just in time to enable my engine to suspend myself and my lab room into an isolated time quantum bubble. But I can't recall you here anymore. It is a luck we can still communicate somehow. You will visit some ancient and future ages to understand what is happening. For this reason, I have unlocked the time flux specimen you have found in the hypercube. Now you can use it to stop the general time flux for 30 seconds each time you select it. You can press switches while the time flux specimen is turned on, but you need to wait 30 seconds until the general flux is running again to see the switches moving and opening doors. So you have to understand by yourself when it is the right moment to use the time flux specimen or not. And Lara, you cannot use weapons or kill enemies in different ages, or you'll create time paradoxes. And we already have lots of troubles, believe me, Lara.
Thank you. found the codes for the debug in the upper Orion. Here it comes.